On stardate 48315.6, the USS Voyager vanished from known space. It was transported 70,000 light-years across the galaxy and cut off from Starfleet. To protect the ship from the unexplored Delta Quadrant, Chief of Security Tuvok created an elite strike force, the Hazard Team. After 7 years, Captain Janeway found a shortcut home, the Borg Transwarp Hub. Armed with technology from the future, Voyager attacked the Borg Armada and hurtled into an unstable transwarp conduit, heading for the Alpha Quadrant. But the Borg Queen had other plans. A Borg sphere captured Voyager and imprisoned the ship in a dampening field. Lieutenant Alex Monroe and the Hazard Team would have to sabotage the Borg sphere. The Hazard Team would free Voyager's crew or watch them be assimilated.
The Borg will not attack you until you prove to be a threat. That should give you time to reach Subjunction 37, where you'll find the three dampening field generators.
Got it. Let's go.
Today, there's too much anti-lepton interference.
Just boost the signal.
That's dangerous.
Commander Tuvok, Hazard Team requests permission to get going.
Beam them out.
Telsia. Chell. Monroe to Tuvok. Where's the rest of my team?
Chell here. What a rough ride. I think I have transporter shock.
Status.
The interference must have separated us. We're lucky it didn't...
Status, Chell.
Unharmed, but... queasy. My tricorder located you. I'll meet you in...
Chell, report!
Just my luck. Force fields. I'm trapped.
We'll find you. Monroe out. Stay close, Jane.
Telsia here. I'm scouting out the generators.
Good. Keep me posted.
There's another
is
one!
Irrelevant. Resistance is futile.
Monroe, over here! I can't modulate this yellow force field from here. Use your tricorder on that control panel. Could you...
The force field's down. Thanks. Just went down.
Excellent work.
Let's find Telsia.
There's Voyager. Trapped.
I wish I was back there, recalibrating antimatter containment fields.
We are the Borg. Resistance is futile. You will be assimilated.
They're active.
Use iMods. The Borg can't adapt to them.
Resistance is futile.
Ah! Monroe! Chang!
Our iMods! The Borg must be jamming them!
Monroe to Voyager! The Borg took Chang. Beam him out!
His signal is too weak. Find him and eliminate nearby sources of interference, possibly force fields.
Understood. Chell, locate Chang.
I've sent his location to your tricorder. He's in a maturation chamber for assimilation.
Telsia to Monroe. I found a Borg relay node. Accessing their computer system.
Good. The Borg took Chang. We'll find you after he's safe.
Chang is below us, but the only lift control panel is up here.
Stay here and operate the lift. I'll get Chang.
Didn't I order you to stay close?
Get out!
Negative. I'm shutting this force field down. Don't go anywhere. Monroe to Voyager. Beam Chang out.
There's a force field up here we'll need to get through. My scans indicate the power source is on your level. That knocked out the force field up here.
Resistance is futile.
Ooh!
irrelevant. Resistance is futile.
Okay, Chell.
Yes, sir.
Ensign Chang is safe. Locate Ensign Murphy and complete your primary objective.
Nice job, Monroe.
Let's go find Telsia.
What is it, Alex?
Monroe, I've accessed their computer system. I'm researching those generators.
Telsey is ahead.
Telsey.
Can you disable this force field?
I don't see a way.
I'm retrieving the location of the generators. This can't be good.
Resistance is
futile. She's trapped in there.
Monroe, last
resistance is futile.
Back off. Thanks, Monroe. I've found the dampening field generators. They're up in subjunction 37 near the Borg central plexus.
Good job.
They beamed in right after I decrypted data about new drone technology.
That must be some important data. They didn't beam in even when we were shooting up the place.
That means they classified us as a threat. This just got messy.
We need to get on the lift to subjunction 37. I fed the location to your tricorder.
Resistance is
futile. We've got contacts! incoming!
Spotted.
Wish to improve ourselves.
How's Chang?
The doctor expects him to make a full recovery.
We're proceeding to the dampening field generator so we can release Voyager. Monroe out.
Like the Borg want to play.
Cover me!
There's another one.
Monroe, that force field has a control console.
Look out!
We've now disabled it with my tricorder.
God!
Resistance is futile.
Gamora?
That node was jamming us. Our iMods work again.
Look out! There are too many of them. There's another one!
Resistance is... Resistance is futile.
Take that!
Look out!
Thank you. wish to improve ourselves.
Look! One of the three generators!
Shut it down, Joe.
It's resisting modulation. Monroe, use your tricorder on the generator's panel. The two of us could trigger a degenerative feedback loop.
Resistance to
A second generator.
Generators down.
The Borg have come out of their regeneration cycle. They're adapting to our new shield technology. We don't have much time.
Thank you. is irrelevant. Resist anything you have. You will be assimilated.
There's another one.
Cover me! Watch out!
Incoming drones!
Look out!
We wish to improve ourselves.
Look out! Look out!
Assimilated.
Another distribution node vaporized. The third generator.
Monroe to Voyager. How's that dampening field?
It has dissipated. Voyager is ready to depart.
Three to beam out.